Hey, welcome back to another video on WhatsApp API pricing. Curious about the latest update? Then keep on watching. If you're new to the WhatsApp Business platform, also known as WhatsApp API, there are costs involved. Unlike the WhatsApp Business app, which is free, let's start with the cost to expect when using WhatsApp API for your business. Getting WhatsApp API is free. However, since the API does not have an interface, you need to integrate it with a messaging software to send and receive messages. For quick and easy setup, get both API access and messaging software from one business solution provider. Aside from the messaging software costs, some BSPs may impose charges for each message, setup, and maintenance fees, while WhatsApp only charges conversation fees. There are four categories to WhatsApp's conversation charges: service, marketing, utility, and authentication. Service conversations are initiated by users, while marketing, utility, and authentication conversations are business initiated and require pre-approved message templates by Meta. These conversations operate on a 24-hour window starting from the first message. That said, let's take a closer look at what each category means. Service conversations are initiated when you respond to a user-initiated conversation. These conversations come with a 24-hour customer service window, which businesses need to reply within. You'll only be charged for the conversation when you respond, and this only applies after you've used up your 1,000 free service conversations each month. So, what do you do if the 24-hour window closes? In such cases, you'll need to follow up with business-initiated messages to reach the customer. They include utility conversations, like appointment reminders, payment updates, or shipping notifications, authentication conversations, such as sending one-time passwords or other verification messages, and marketing conversations like promotional messages, special offers, or other types of messages that don't fall under the utility and authentication categories. So how will you be charged based on the categories? Imagine you start by sending a targeted promotion to a customer. Since no marketing conversation is open, a 24-hour marketing conversation starts, with one charged in the marketing category. 4 hours in, you send another marketing message. No worries about extra charges because the marketing conversation is still open. At the 16th hour, the customer messages you, opening a customer service window between you and the customer, allowing you to send them free form messages for the next 24 hours. Since the marketing conversation is still open, there are no additional charges for continuing to message the customer. After the marketing conversation expires at 24 hours, with the customer service window still open, you send another freeform message to the customer at the 25th hour. A new 24-hour service conversation starts, resulting in one service charge. Finally, at the 26th hour, you send a third message while the service window is still open. This means there are no extra charges. To summarize, you've been charged for one marketing and one service conversations. Besides charges based on WhatsApp conversation categories, the pricing also depends on the customer's country code. For example, if your customer's country code is Mexico, the rates can be found in the Mexico section. You can pause the video to check on the other countries or click on the link to find out more in detail on the pricing for other currencies. Now that you've learned about the pricing, you might be wondering, do I have to pay for every message I send on WhatsApp? Well, not exactly. By using call to action buttons on your Facebook page or click to WhatsApp ads, you can take advantage of free entry points. Plus, the customer service window extends to 72 hours and all messages, including templates, are free within this period. Now, let's talk about the best way to manage your WhatsApp messaging. Remember earlier when we discussed about getting a BSP to help with your WhatsApp access and messaging software needs? There are many BSPs out there, but if you want a fast, reliable, and efficient solution, try Respond.io. With Respond.io, you can get quick and easy API access and start messaging customers fast. Its omnichannel inbox allows you to manage customer conversations from multiple messaging channels in one place while leveraging advanced AI and automation tools. Unlike other BSPs that charge markup fees, Respond.io offers transparent pricing with no hidden fees, ensuring you get the best value for your buck. Sign up with Respond.io to start your WhatsApp journey with us. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to Respond.io for all things business messaging.